Recent breakthroughs in neuroscience are giving us a fundamental understanding in the differences between individuals. When looking at what makes a person successful and which properties bring about success, we can scientifically identify specific neural processes that give rise to the development of extraordinary intelligence, skills, and talents. What is particularly remarkable is that human beings have the ability to unlock these processes with an effortless mechanism that many successful people are consciously or subconsciously aware of. Scientific studies on the benefits of heightened conscious awareness have become very common in the past decades. The more aware we are of thoughts and actions, the more we can actively steer neural activity to the parts of our brain that bring out the best of us. Due to what is called neuroplasticity, an intrinsic property of the brain, this allows us to physically alter our brain's configuration and change our default mindset over time. Often understated as simply the brain's way of storing memories and adapting in order to learn, these mechanisms allow us to unlock incredible potential with basic decisions. One of the greatest examples of this would be Viktor Frankl, an Austrian psychiatrist and neurologist who used to be a prisoner in the Auschwitz concentration camp. During unimaginably horrific and dehumanizing circumstances, which transformed prisoners into desperate creatures clinging on to survival, in his mind, Viktor experienced freedom and meaning while he focused on doing everything he could to help others. Frankl wrote, "We watched and witnessed some of our comrades behave like swine, while others behaved like saints. Man has both potentialities within himself. Which one is actualized depends on decisions, but not on conditions." There are incredible amounts of research surrounding profound new discoveries and ideas in neuroscience, ranging from metaplasticity to the advanced mechanics behind memory reconsolidation. Little of it has penetrated mainstream awareness. As a result, it is the norm that we impulsively go from one mindset into the other and let environmental factors and random external variables define our neural activity, with little to no control over who we want to be. Consciously observing this process shifts activity to the prefrontal cortex, which can drastically enhance emotional self-regulation and control. The mind is constantly dependent on the actual physiology of the brain, making it so that supporting factors like having a steady sleep pattern and a healthy diet or exercise routine can have profound effects on how detached we are when we look at the world and judge situations. Some people seem to have all these ingredients in their lifestyle, while others may feel they lack the will to achieve it. But the actual fundamental difference between these individuals is entirely negligible, and the brain is very capable of switching states. Everyone has moments in their lives where they feel inspired by a person, a book, a movie, or a situation that leaves them with a sense of empowerment and a strong motivation to pursue worthy goals. This momentum often fades quickly because either consciously or subconsciously it is easy to give up on ambitious ideals. But it is our belief system that determines the extent to which the brain reorganizes itself to adapt to certain ideas. This is the reason why placebos can be so effective. It is also the reason why neuroscience allows us to hack the brain into unlocking traits that may otherwise seem out of reach. The current scientific working definition of consciousness describes it as an ever-changing unit with no center, brought about by all the active neural circuits at that point in time. Current theories on memory reconsolidation in neuroscience indicate that we are able of overwriting even the oldest memories, and we are capable of rewiring even the deepest beliefs. With our knowledge of phenomena such as neuroplasticity, our ability to take distance from self-made dogmas and limiting beliefs is greatly enhanced when we understand that the self has no core, but is a mere fluctuating expression of the ever-changing distribution of electrical activity in the brain. Throughout evolution, the brain's configuration has wired itself strongly towards defense mechanisms that sharpened our capacity of survival, but also towards empathy and strategic cooperation. Culture and science have elevated much of our current society to a quality of life where we are all in an optimal position to easily enhance the parts that help us evolve and develop as individuals. As if it were a password for the unimaginably powerful supercomputer that is the human brain, it is only in recent decades that we obtained the data that pinpoints how we unlock our own vastly untapped potential. If a computer could evolve, and not only become self-aware but also learn how to reprogram itself and even modify its own hardware, it would become capable of unimaginable actions and computations. For the biological computer that is the human brain, Neuro-Awareness is the scientific software that enables this. You can unlock abilities that are normally considered unthinkable. An iconic example to illustrate how our brain's belief system defines our own limits took place in the Olympics of 1968, when Bob Beamon broke the long jump record by a distance that was thought to be impossible. Instead of beating the record by a few inches, Beamon jumped more than half a meter further than anyone before him. The optical device which had been installed to measure jump distances was not even designed to measure a jump of such length. What was considered impossible before was now known to be possible. As a result, all consecutive Olympic long jump gold medalists have jumped distances that are far beyond the old average. What we consider possible and what we consider to be impossible deeply determines the structure of our brain and what we are capable of. When we are aware, we are observing our own thoughts and emotions. Neuro-awareness takes place when we observe the awareness process itself and consciously direct the very neural activity that brings about awareness. It is a simple thought exercise that allows us to detach and strengthen the neural circuits that empower us. It is achieved by contemplating these insights and mentally observing oneself as being a fluctuating distribution of electrical activity. Throughout evolution, mankind has survived primarily because of cooperation and our hardwired drive to care for one another. In modern-day society, the noise of a million competing impulses is a powerfully distracting force that limits our right action potential. Science has the ability to counter these effects, and neuro-awareness is a practice that can unlock the greatness that human beings are capable of. For some of you, neuro-awareness is taking place while watching this. These empowering neural pathways can easily be strengthened every day by reminding yourself, as this effectively rewires the brain towards a stronger purpose, aiming to achieve greater things.